The TP smart plugs are a great way to start building a connected home. In this video, I'll show you how to link the plug to your phone so you can control devices like a lamp. First, you'll have to download and launch the Casa app. The first time it's open, you'll have to create an account. Just enter your email and create a password. When your information has been submitted, check your email and follow the instructions to verify your account. Going back to the Casa app, tap the plus button at the top and find the TP-Link device you want to connect to. Now plug the module into an AC outlet to power it up, and then tap Next in the app. Now the TP-Link plug should be blinking orange and green. If it is, hit the Next button. Now let's go to the phone's Wi-Fi settings and connect to the plug's Wi-Fi signal. Mine shows up as TP-Link Smart Plug A5EF. This is just like connecting to any Wi-Fi hub. Here, I can confirm the connection. Now go back to the Casa app and tap on the button that says I'm connected to my smart plug's Wi-Fi. On this screen, you can name the TP-Link device with a name that's easy for you to remember. Then hit Next. You can even choose an icon for the device, but I'll leave mine as the default. On the next screen, you'll have to connect back to your home's Wi-Fi network. It'll also ask for your Wi-Fi password. Enter your password and tap Next. After a few seconds, the TP-Link smart plug will be set up and ready to use. Tap Done and the new device is now listed in the app. Here I've moved the switch to another room where I've got a table lamp plugged into it. To turn on the light, just tap on the power button next to the name of the switch you want to control. This button is just a simple on-off switch, but the app has other functions, like a total runtime counter in addition to being able to schedule, set timers, and control the switch when away from home. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, The Render Cube, for more how-to videos and product reviews.